Uganda Para Badminton International is going to take place here at Lugogo. Of course, that is starting from tomorrow. Yesterday and today, it has been a classification to identify what class a player can be in. And of course, after that, tournament is starting tomorrow and is ending on Sunday, that is the 18th. And of course, after that, we shall have the Africa Championships. But let me talk about the Uganda Para Badminton International. This tournament has attracted 19 countries, and this is all over the world, because we have players from Brazil, we have players from Japan, Singapore, of course, players from India, and of course, we have Scotland in Europe, Spain, Azerbaijan, they are here. Then, of course, Africa, we have Egypt, we have Ivory Coast, not forgetting Uganda host. So, all together, there were 185 players that are going to participate in this tournament. So, it's a big one. And of course, it carries world ranking points. And these points are supposed to help the players to qualify for two things. One is qualify for World Championships, which is going to take place in Japan in November. And then the other one is qualifying for, to build up, qualify for Paralympics. That will be taking place in Paris in 2024.
Oh, okay. So if it's okay, then you should be ready to receive from the other side or this side. Okay, you receive. Okay. Thank you.
Then, in addition to that, we also know that for you to be able to take water, you need a can or a vessel to use it with. We shall also give them drinking bottles, aluminium drinking bottles for the participants who will be playing. And at the end of the tournament, we shall also reward the outstanding player with a 6 kg full cooking gas set.